Looking for something different? Me too. But hey, guess what? I just found out that there's a music artist named Alan Ballard. He's got a new album coming out May 11th called Open Lens. This instrumental album will contain 21 tracks, and is full of orchestral elements, rock, and other electronic sounds, all in his style which has been in the works for the last 2 years. It's going to be available on iTunes, Amazon, Tidal, Spotify and all other fine music outlets across the web. So be sure to check it out, and if you like it, get yourself a copy of Open Lens.